Here we are, demolition of the multi-storey near Cardiff Central Station.